Hello everyone, it's Crown Gamer, back with another video, and today we are playing Kingdom Hearts 1 on Final Mix. We are gonna do a level 1 proud mode run of this game, just like we did with Kingdom Hearts 2, except that was critical mode, but as you can see, there's only proud mode on Kingdom Hearts 1, and yeah, so just do Final Mix, proud, and we'll do auto to start. This is the only cutscene we can't skip. And for copyright reasons, I'm gonna lower the volume of the game. But yeah. Anyway, yeah, so you're not gonna hear the game volume just for copyright reasons, but, I just beat Kingdom Hearts 2 not that long ago on level 1, and I'm gonna try doing that with Kingdom Hearts 1 on level 1. Kingdom Hearts 1 is really difficult on level 1, but it's possible. This is still a beautiful cutscene, though. I know you guys can't hear this, but this song is such a jam. And maybe life like this simple, when you walk away, you don't hear me say, please, oh baby, don't go. Hold me. Hi guys, I know I'm talking very quietly, but it's really late at night. So I'm trying to be quiet for everyone else in my apartment. Okay, I'm about to turn it up. Okay, there we go. Here we go. Okay. Time to get started. I'm gonna tell you what to pick so that you can have an easy level 1 run through, because I don't want it to be too difficult. That's the EV part. Okay, you're gonna wanna pick the staff, cause magic is most important in this run. And defense, you can throw that out the wood door. Oh my gosh. Come on. Okay.
While that's going, I need to pick a time for my computer because it will not stop. Let's see. Tomorrow at like
Okay, what you're going to want to do for this part is you're going to want to pick the last option for each character so that you... No. Oh, that's fine. Sounds good. Dead of night. Wait a minute. Here. Okay, there we go. Okay. Okay, perfect. We have EXP 0. Okay, Dream Rod. Items. Okay, perfect. The reason I had to do that is so I wouldn't gain any XP from these. Because my characters, like Donald and Goofy, can still level up while you're in this section. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay. So now we gotta get our things. The log. A second log. Thank you. rope's gonna be up here. There's the rope. Everything we need for the first visit, or the first section of Destiny Island. I'm acting very much like it's a speed run, but it's not. We're just doing a level 1 run. I really want to name our dummy ship level 1 ship, so I hope I beat Riku in this race. This race is literally a meme. Okay, here we go. Okay. up a little bit. Thank you. Okay, now we have everything we need, so we can move on. Love the music, but gotta skip. So many cutscenes. Which I love, but not for this level one run. Easy peasy. Ooh. Start the classic Traverse Town theme any moment. There we go. I love this theme. Okay, let's save. fight Leon. Darn it! I really wanted to beat him. But it's a shame that I didn't. Elixir. I got Elixir anyway, so I didn't have to beat Leon anyway. I mean, if I wanted to, that would've been nice. We're on our way to fight Guard Armor, one of my least favorite fights of the beginning of the game. I need magic right now. I did it.
So...
Okay, now there's a lot of information here, so I gotta just skip all this. And because this is a level 1 run for Kingdom Hearts 1 specifically, I'm going to do no power-ups, defense-ups, or AP-ups. Equipment. Here we go. Just a bunch of money. We're going to Olympus Coliseum first, by the way, because there's something we need over there. I love the Kingdom Hearts 2 Dummy Submissions way more than the Kingdom Hearts 1 Dummy Submissions. The Kingdom Hearts 1 Dummy Submissions are too basic. There, Olympus Coliseum is. Okay, I'm gonna show you what we're gonna do in Olympus Coliseum, and it's gonna be a quick minute, a really quick minute. Save that for later. Okay, let's go to configuration. Let's do manual. No, we'll do that.
It's way too-
Okay, we're gonna do the trial now.
Come on!
The more difficult one, which isn't really difficult to begin with. Six more.
You know?
Okay, now we have thunder. We'll leave for now, though. Okay. Inventory... help... Can I change something? I guess I can't really change anything. So now we're going to the deep jungle. Did I grab everything? did I already grab everything? I think I did. This world has become so easy for me, unlike my very first time playing this world. It's crazy. Like, I know exactly where I'm going. Oh, okay. A lot of people don't know about these boxes, but it's a faster way of getting up here.
How could...
that's actually not that bad. I think that they're gonna be the Dalmatians, if I recall. Yep. At least once you die, your ether or your MP fills up all the way. Well, you don't get the damage charge that is desired, but it works.
Thunder! Here! Thunder! Thunder!
Okie dokie. Fine by me. Once again, my ether filled up, or my MP filled up.
Thunder! Thunder! Thunder!
Is that a tent? Proterian chain. Okay. Defense. Let's give that to Donald. Fine by me once again.
Thunder! Here! Thunder!
Oh boy. Okay, we have our first hardest boss fight of the game.
Here! Thunder! Thunder!
want to do something about.
Thunder!
Easy peasy, I guess. Oh, darn it, that area is closed. Darn it. We're gonna have to go the normal way, excuse me. That's a really good graphics, though, for, like, just a normal cutscene. That's not skippable.
Thunder! Here! Thunder!
Thunder. I need him to get up here. Get up here. Get up here. No one's feeling it, so... That wasn't that bad. Okay. Hoping there's something nice like potions. Because in this game, potions, ether, and all that stuff is my best friend. Nothing interesting. now we finally have Cure, which is going to be a lifesaver. And Jungle Key. Wonderland time. Okay. Potion equipment. We're gonna change our key to that. Abilities. Still only have dodge roll, customization. Remove thunder. We're gonna move that to thunder, and we're gonna move square cure. Actually, I like that. Abilities, still nothing. Items, no. Equipment. Goofy, nothing I can give Goofy. I think I like how everything is right now. Okay. I gotta find a cure though. I'm gonna do all of Wonderland and then we'll end the video. Okay. This is one of the shortest worlds if you know exactly what you're doing. Like, knowing everything. Absolutely to a T. Well, What a great start. That one. Both of them. Are you kidding me? We'll get blithered eventually. I can. Okay. Oh, avoided that fight. Okay, I'm gonna go back out. Back in. Back out. Heal up. Get my MP up. Get up on the chair. I beat Trickmaster on no damage. Let's go. We're gonna fly right back to Traverse Town. Hello, Yuffie. Leon's probably at the underground cavern. He trains there often. You know the channel of the Allegory. Okay. There we go. And right here seems like a good place to stop. So we're gonna stop right here. There we go. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment down below. And I'll see you in the next video I make for Kingdom Hearts 1. Thank you for watching. Bye.